Since 2005, if you want to become a Dutch citizen, you have to do an immigration test, what the Dutch people call it, inburgeringstest. Also, if you want to stay here longer than 3 months, you have to do a test in your own country, at the Dutch embassy. If your home country doesn't have one, you can do the test in a neighboring country. The test is made up of two parts. The first part is focused on the Dutch society, and the second one on the Dutch language. As the 1st of April this year, the test will become harder. So Appie, you're lucky. Since you already did the first test in your home country, you only have to do the second one here. So now go, do the test and make sure you're allowed to stay. Thank you.